Tozer in 2007 and Gokhan Saki last year. The stare down from Bada Hari. Have a look at the intensity in the eyes of the Moroccan. He could beat the sun in a staring contest. 3x3, one extra round in case of a draw. Two knockdowns in one round, and the fight is over. This is quarter final number one of the Fields K1 World Grand Prix. The voice, Michael Schiavello, Sugar Ray Sefo, Mike Kogan with your inside. We are ready for the madness to begin.
My heart's beating 100 miles an hour right now. I'm so nervous, but so excited about this event.
Ramzan Kadyrov will have the speed, will have the combinations. Bada Hari has the power. Kadyrov jabs, body shot, right hand, overhand right. They're swinging early. Oh, he's tagged in. He's tagged in. Kadyrov went down. First knockdown is early. Kadyrov says he's okay.
Bada's got to be calm. He's got to stay calm. But so does Ruslan.
Bada Hari says he's hunting after Peter Ertz's all-time record. Of course, the fastest quarter-final win in K1 Grand Prix history was when Pat Smith KO'd Andy Hug back in 1994 in only 19 seconds. Big right hand here from Bada Hari. Clipped him on the side of the head. I haven't seen a Russian that open since Glasnost.
Ruslan is cut pretty badly, actually, which could become a factor if there's no knockout in this fight.
I think that might have been a headbutt. I'm not sure.
It was definitely from a punch.
I mean,
but it
head clash. Yeah,
it might have been, but nonetheless, he's bleeding.
Bada Hari going for the second knockdown. He wants to finish it. That's the Bada Hari. Bada Hari said he's going to go for Peter Ertz's record. Bada Hari in the house. Yeah, baby. Yeah, baby, pound my fist, Mike Kogan, pound it hard.
Hey, what about me?
You're a wishy-washy, you don't count.
No, I want part of the win. I want part of the win.
Bada Hari, absolutely sucking Ruslan Kadyrov. Wow. He hardly raised a sweat, did Hari. Two knockdowns in one round under K1 tournament rules, and it's good night, Irene. That was vicious and delicious from Bada Hari. Mike, Ray, we both thought that Bada would win this one. Did you think he'd win it that quickly though, Ray?
No, I didn't expect him to. I mean, well, you know, the thing is, we all know his speed, we all know his power, we all know what he's capable of doing. So it was just a matter of who's going to land first out of these two fighters. Because these guys are great fighters, they're both great combinations, and Bada obviously landed first.
Well, you know what? I think one of the decisive factors in this victory is also the way the team thinks. If you talk to Mike Pesnier, he's a very strategic coach with not just fight strategy, but also the mental part. And I bet you he told him, you know, you knock this guy out. Send a message to the rest of the people, you know, the rest of the final eight.
Right.
You are here to make some noise.
The question is Bada Hari on par to beat Peter Ertz's record of 6 minutes 43 for a K1 Grand Prix victory? We're getting word through it took him only 36 seconds.